You have to keep speaking up and speaking out, and that's what you're doing, and I just want to encourage you. And here's one way to say some of the things you want to say to Iowa. In the name of the God of peace, stop these evil U.S. wars and occupations of Afghanistan, Yemen, Iraq, Libya, Pakistan, Syria. That won't disarm ISIS, Al-Qaeda. An eye for an eye doesn't work. War never leads to peace. War always breeds further wars. Bring all the troops home. Let the UN resolve all the crises. Make massive reparations to Iraq and Afghanistan. Seek total nonviolent solutions for peace. In particular, stop the militarization of the Middle East. Cut all U.S. military aid to Israel. Stop funding the occupation of the Palestinians. No, there's more. Wait. Stop the funding of the occupation. Support the Jewish vision of shalom and human rights for children. And close the School of the Americas and our 140 other terrorist training camps around the world and our 740 military bases around the planet. And while you're doing that, close the SAC base and Offutt and Los Alamos and Livermore Labs and Oak Ridge. And just close the CIA and the NSA and the Pentagon. Lift the third world budget. House the world's homeless. Give free universal health care. Welcome every immigrant everywhere to your homes. End handgun violence and racism and mass incarceration and the death penalty. Undertake treaties for total nuclear disarmament. Find alternatives to fossil fuels. Stop fracking and destruction of the environment. Join the world court. Obey international law. Cut the entire military budget. Abolish every nuclear weapon, and then take the trillions of dollars, which the UN says is there, and feed every starving child and refugee on the planet this week. And with the infinite money left over, after you've given jobs, healthcare, homes, education, everybody, educate every child on the planet in the methodology of nonviolence. What do you think of that? That's what you've got to kind of say, I hope.